Here with Joe Alianello, head women's soccer coach for University of Minnesota Crookston. About ready to get the season officially underway with two games this weekend against Michigan Tech and Northern Michigan. Just talk about both of those teams and what your team has to do in order to get two victories on Saturday and Monday.
Well, Michigan Tech and Northern Michigan are both two very good teams, coached by two great coaches, Michelle Jacobs and Matt Grandstrand. I think they both do a great job at their respective schools. I think for us to do well this weekend, we have to be organized defensively. We have to be, we have to match their effort. They're two very physical teams that play some good soccer. So if we're not ready to battle with them and be organized defensively, then we'll struggle a little bit. But I think our teams look good this week. I think we had a good week of training. We put a good effort in against North Dakota. They'll be very similar to these two teams. So we're looking forward to stepping on the field on Saturday and playing our first game.
Just what are some of the keys that, you kind of touched on a few, but just what are some of the keys for your team to have success this year? And just kind of explain what your style of play is a little bit, and sure. Just going into this season.
Well, we talked about this in our goal meeting. We have to really reduce the number of set pieces that we give up. Last year, truthfully, we gave up a little too many goals off of set pieces. So we're really focused on denying opportunities to the other team, reducing the number of set pieces. We have a goal every game, how many shots we can give up. So we want to limit the opponents to how many shots they can create that way. I think in terms of style of play this year, you're going to see us be more of a counter-attacking team, a team that invites teams to come forward, and then we're going to try to hit them on a counter-attack. That's been working for us so far. We created some good chances against Jamestown, and we created some really good chances against North Dakota. We just didn't have the final product in the first half. So I think if we can do those two things and then kind of bait teams into playing our style, I think that we're going to score some goals this year.